Wish we could say it's clear and nice for your drive through areas of Riverside, but the challenge continues. And it's this box truck that this big rig that ended up flipping over, and there is a lot for them to clean up. I mean, look, they still have to upright it. I can actually see the container that is open now. Those two right lanes, the 60 west to the 215 north, that's shut down as well. And there's another tow unit here to try to help upright this thing and then get it out of here. But then they still have to take care of whatever it was that leaked into the roadway. So a big deal.